Hi guys, and I actually can't believe I'm saying this, but get ready with me for my last day of school forever. Like, it's my last day. I literally look like a dead horse right now. I'm sorry, but it's my last day of primary. I actually can't believe it. Like, time has gone so fast. And I thought I'd actually be excited about this day, but I'm actually really nervous because, like, that means I'm going into a different school, but I have six, seven people from my class anyway. So at least I'll have some friends from my other school, but I will obviously make new friends. But I'm just really scared to actually leave, because imagine just walking those gates this morning, and then when you walk out in the afternoon, you will never be coming back to that school, unless obviously you have a brother or sister, but you know, I don't. At least none that goes to that school. But yeah, I'm really nervous, but I'm gonna put my tie on later because I don't like doing it when I get ready. But I did this to the back of my shirt. Don't know if you guys can see it. You see it? But yeah, it says year six leavers, 2016 to 2023, and then my school in it. I'm not gonna tell you my school. Was anybody else I'm so sad though, because like, we have this song that is on the soundtrack of A Million Dreams, and it says like, a million thoughts for the school we're gonna leave, and like stuff like that. And then you know how it goes, on a rainy day, it says like, friends to cheer you up on a rainy day, or something like that, I don't know. But like, it goes to the beat of it, and I just use this primer for like no reason. I just love it so much that I use it even though I don't wear makeup to school. But yeah, so that's what we've got. And that song, I love the song A Million Dreams, but like, it makes you really sad because it says like, you will say it's passed too quickly, you will say it's gone too fast, or like, we've grown too fast, something like that. But yeah, it just makes you really emotional, and like, me and my friends have teared up because we have to actually sing it. Like, our class has to sing it, and when we actually first sang it, well, first heard it, we got really sad because like, we didn't even know what we were going to be hearing, and we just heard that, and we were just like, when it said for the school we're gonna leave, it just hit us so hard. And like, my friends all started crying, and then they made me cry, and I was just so sad. But yeah, you know, you guys probably don't want to know all of this, but yeah, that's basically all I have to say. Gosh, I look like a dead rat. Oh my days. Do I actually look like that at school? So I just brushed up my eyebrows, and I don't even know why they look so dark in the camera. Like, all I did was brush them up. But yeah, and now I just curled my lashes off camera, then added some mascara, and now I'm just gonna curl them again because that's my lash routine. But we also have like a slideshow. We have like a slideshow, and it's gonna show us from reception, which is year R. I don't know what you guys call it in your school, but that's what we call it, reception, year R, whatever. And we saw it yesterday, and it was so funny how like much we've all changed. Which one should I use? Which lip oil? I'm gonna go for it. It's actually crazy how much we've all changed, and we think that we haven't. We just all like laughed, you know, at that, and it was really cool. And that, and all of our parents are going to come and watch us, and then we're going to like release balloons, I think they said. We're going to get our shirts signed. That's why I wrote that year six leavers on my shirt, because you know, we want people to know that we stayed here until 2023. And me and my friends were saying yesterday, like, oh, the people who joined our school, like our class in 2023, could like write on their shirts, year six leavers 2023 to 2023. And we started laughing about that. Anyway, yeah, I'm gonna be sad, but I think we are ready to move on. And I think that everybody else is ready to move on, you know? Like, I know I get if people are sad, I'm sad as well. I thought I wasn't going to be that sad, but then when it actually comes to the day, everybody's sad. Even the people who, like, hate our school way more than the people who hate. Just, like, I hated the school. Still kind of do. And the people who hate it way more even said that they might even cry at the assembly. So, yeah. Anyway, this is what we've got going on today. I'll put my tie on later. Again, I don't like ties. Yeah. Yeah. So, yeah, I love my shirt. Oh, I did it yesterday. I don't think you guys can actually see it. But yeah, I don't know if it's like backwards for you guys, but yeah, I hope you enjoyed this video. It's only a little short one because I was just getting ready. But yeah, I'll probably update you guys in a couple of days and post a video of like the holidays, you know, and how I'm doing after that, after we leave. And I'm so sad though, because I'm not going to see my best friends. It's actually so sad. Oh my God. But I do have loads of good friends coming to my secondary, so that's good. But yeah, I hope you enjoyed this little get ready with me. I love you all so much. Bye. Mwah.